Scorch. Woo! All right.
Now, Jen, I don't think you can let him just stop. Light things on fire like that.
For a year and a half, you and I have been pitted against each other over and over and over again. I'm one of the founding fathers of Freak Show Wrestling, which is now Donkey Show. It's a travesty, that's right. A year and a half, you and I, against each other. How many of those have I won? How many of those have I won? Well, you know what? Tonight, you and I are going to settle this once and for all. We're going to have a fighting with fire match to the death.
To the death? Did I hear that right? To the death.
To the death? But she's got to be here on Tuesday.
To the death.
And you've got to be here tomorrow. And you got that shifted to McDonald's later. Holy crap.
Fire!
This is like a Geno is R-rated. Scorch isn't falling for that whip anymore. Oh, she's got... I think that's lighter fluid. They're circling each other. How close she's covering his back. That's a lot. That's more than I thought was allowed on the entrance.
As long as us freaks are here, Freak Show Wrestling's always going to be here in spirit. You want to call it Donkey Show? You want to call it whatever you want. While the donkey's away, the freaks will play. And I got news for you.
Kenny Rogers going back to call the donkey.
I got news for you. Donkey wants to take this over. Call it Donkey Show. It's always in my heart going to be Freak Show. 1 week from Tuesday night. The warlord of weird, the reverend of retard, WWE's Kazani, otherwise known as Sin Bodhi, returns to Donkey Show to fix the wrong.